everybody, this is Coach Blackman with Aim High Sports. Going over another one of our skills and drills, our quarterbacks. This is going to be called the quick feet pullout. All right, so we want to use one of our octagon squares. We want to work our feet fastly inside this space. And we want to step out to our target. So if our target's on the right side, we want to get our quick game, get our shoulder square, get our clock turned even. All right, so let's see a good example here. And ball. Boom. Ball in front. Good spot. Good. Next man. Ready to go. Ball. Good. Good spot. Now you can work both directions. You don't have to just work your right side. You can also work your left side as well.